What's up with y'all? It's the world's freshest DJ, aka DJ Fresh, DJ Fresh, DJ motherfucking Fresh.
Three times. What's up with it? It's Rydah J. Klyde, standing gangsta who flyer.
And right now, y'all about to check us out on First Listen. First song we're gonna show y'all was, it's called The Product. I don't know why we call it The Product though.
Cause I'm the product.
That's why we call it The Product though.
Yeah,
you feel me?
I remember when the money came, but most of all, I remember when I didn't have shit. I thought it was a whole nother other lane. I realized that it wasn't much difference, cause the same things I had when I didn't have a bet was the only thing that really even mattered. Respect and a tip.
Well, really just being from the Bay Area and the independent game, it's like selling yourself. You the product.
Right.
And the doper you is, the better the product is.
Right.
So that's basically where it come from. Cooked it up that way.
Straight up.
You know what I'm saying?
Plain and simple.
Pueblo Esco, the best dope. Two times.
This one is called Don't Stop.
Don't stop. Keep it pushing.
Okay.
I just was like, Rydah, we gotta come with some just something up tempo real quick, you know what I mean? And he was like, you know, he just kinda like trust my judgment every time we go in there. Like if I throw something on, he just take to it, you know what I mean? Like we just came up with that, you know what I mean? And that's what it was.
Yeah.
Just came together.
You know, and I'm shit. Don't stop, it's like a party feel.
Mm-hmm.
Tease up, O's down.
Yeah.
You already know where that come from, so I mean shit, yeah. And you know, Fresh, our combination, I like his beats. I'm kind of like the mellow guy, Cognac Lounge, and I'm kind of, so we needed something up tempo, and that was what kind of took it there. I had a flashback to party days. So it was easy. This one is the title track of the album, Pueblo Esco. DJ Fresh, Rydah J. Klyde, get a dose of it.
One more time.
It's like a super Rydah track, too.
Somebody was just saying that the other day at the lab, like the wild combo.
Gotta get
some
videos on the show.
Oh yeah, dude's supposed to hit it. He's supposed to hit me back.
I don't know where I got the sample from.
That bitch was screaming.
I just, I don't know, like I can get into his zone and shit. Like I could channel him, like I made that on the plane and shit, right? There's some obscure ass sample and shit. And I was like, man, this sound like some Rydah J. Klyde shit. You know what I'm saying? And like, we just put it together real quick. You know what I'm saying? At least on the production side.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
See, that's the thing, like, the best, that's why I like working with Fresh, because we be in the studio together. It ain't none of that send me a beat.
Oh, yeah.
You know, we do it like how I came into the game was like that. You be in the studio. with the producer and we build it from there. If not that, he got some tracks he going through. Just the main thing is though that we in there together. He not sending no shit, we building off each other.
This right here is called Ice Cream and Cake.
Taking everything.
I would never change. Embedded in my veins. Stuck up in my brain. Even with a wedding ring. Shit. If I get hit, the body to my Klyde gon' ride like this. Smoke what I smoke. You sip what I sip. And get your punk ass.
Cream. Cake. Cream. Same thing.
Right.
Cake and cream is the same thing. This is basically me bringing out my inner Ike over the track. You know what I'm saying?
A rich hoe's nightmare. I'm taking everything.
Yeah, Tina. Eat the cake, Tina.
Yeah.
That's basically where my head was at.
I'm not a production too, like that, like obscure sample. Like I can't get that to anybody. You feel me? But his style, his flow style, his pattern, how he be flowing and shit, how he rap and shit, it's just like, it's hella, it's like Picasso or some shit, you know what I'm saying? Like he paint the picture, you feel me? He the writer, you know what I mean? So he could do something like that. Like not everybody can do a beat like that, you know what I'm saying? But, you know, that's a top tier rapper right there, man.
Why, thank you, Fresh.
Top tier rapper right there, man. You know
so yeah, that was just y'all ride through the first listen. It's the, Pueblo Esco LP coming out May 11th. What's that, this Friday?
This Friday.
Yeah, Rydah J. Klyde, DJ Fresh 3 times. Make sure y'all go get up on that.